Marines competition, Avila.
Yeah, right here.
Avila's carrying her belt out as well.
There you go. Right here.
I'm gonna get one over here though.
All right, guys, after the photo shoot, we're just gonna get the some of the opinions of the fighters tonight or today for tomorrow's big fight. Why don't we start with Avila? She was here out last. She holds her belt, her championship belt. You look pretty serious, Avila. You ready for the fight like today, right? Oh, Hispanic. Interpreter. There you go. Okay.
Ya estoy lista, esperando con ansias el momento de subirme al ring a pelear.
So her question was, how was the fight tonight?
She said that she felt good and ready, just ready for the fight, and she has that energy.
Now, how long has she been training for this fight, and what's her preparation been like, her period?
Okay, I'm not that tall, right?
The question was the preparation period, and how long has she been at it?
How is your career?
Yes, how is your preparation?
Tengo ya 9 meses desde que gané mi campeonato, no dejo de entrenar, así que pues no lo defraudaré, será una muy buena pelea.
Fourth over.
She has, ever since she won the title, she's been training hard for every 9 months.
So 9 months of training since she won her title. So when you win a title, you don't get to stop there. That's when it really starts.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekback.